On the runway from your right, Fat Albert is rolling. They'll accelerate to 140 miles per hour, simultaneously fire the JATO bottles, and execute a high-performance climb with the aircraft at a 45-degree nose-up attitude.